This guy here is the real deal.
The future has arrived.
And his opponent, from Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds, Andrade Cien Almas.
Andrade Cien Almas, the superstar that lives his best life, worked incredibly hard, and isn't afraid to let you know about it. Well, he's a third-generation superstar. Really has been refocused here in WWE. Much of that success can be attributed to his business manager, Zelina Vega. Yeah, Zelina Vega takes care of all the exterior factors in his career, whether it's his travel, his finances, his meal prep, so Andrade Cien Almas can focus solely on competing inside the ring.
Zelina Vega is as intelligent and dangerous as she is beautiful. Soaking it all in. Great reaction from us.
If you ask Andrade Cien Almas, he'll tell you wherever I...
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
You got to believe this one's over.
Here with these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Yeah, but if you count them out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Look at this. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that. Wow. Goodness, that hurt the shoulder.
Looks like he's starting to tire. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested. I guess that's not the case, though.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Spear! Spear! No doubt about that one.
There's a pin now. And he gets the shoulder up.
Too early in the match to end it.
Harsh impact.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Here he goes. Oh, right to the body. That hurt.
That's what he was looking for.
We've got a cover. And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow.
Thank you.
German suplex spiked.
Take more than that.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Got the leg hooked.
Yep. Fisherman driver.
Good night. He's got the shoulders down. One, no early kick out.
Just power out.
Oh, clothesline.
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look out.
Tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Suplex through. Not done yet. Going for a third.
Gabe, he's going for the pin. And he's able to get out.
Wow, I am impressed. Oh boy, he is rolling.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this.
He's playing with him now.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Almost looking for something big.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
He goes for the cover. One, two, and the shoulders come up.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, I'm going right after the neck.
Oh, nasty impact.
Axe handle finds the mark.
And there's his speed paying off.
Big move. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
He's moving with confidence now, guys. When this guy's on, look out.
Suplex through. Not done yet. Going for a third.
He's got the shoulders down. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal. There is no quit in this man tonight.
He might have it.
Harsh impact. Just when you thought.
And a pin attempt. Barely at 2.5.
Very nice.
Got him where he wants him.
A Falcon Arrow suplex.
Got the leg hooked. Yep. Fisherman driver.
Good night.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Ooh, what impact.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
It's about time, Byron, for you.
You've got to believe this one's over.
And there it is, boys.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Not yet.
He's not going to like this. He looks for it once again.
Beautiful technique.
That should do it.
Here's a cover.
One, two.
Now, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Oh, my God. Oh, crushing the knee here.
Oh, that hurt on the spine.
Kicking the spot.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Suplex through. Not done yet.
Going for a third.
Fisherman suplex.
Incredible.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
He has him right where he wants him. He's looking at it.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
How's Almas gonna survive?
I don't think he is.
Shoulders down! Two!
And he kicks out.
Almas showing the heart that won him the NXT Championship.
Going to the top, high risk. Looking for the finish.
He can't withstand one bit more.
Whoa!
Great power.
Oh, my goodness, this hurts. Oh! This could do it.
Oh!
Two!
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
He's still in this.
Down to the floor.
Boom, what impact.
Lightning fast reflexes. He gets it with a reversal.
Ooh, what impact.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten back.
Shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Unbelievable.
Here he goes.
And Andrade Almas slips out of harm's way.
This is going to be big, one way or another. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
He's almost got him.
Look out!
He's got it.
Here's the cover for the win.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What? Oh, he kicked out.
Oh, damage to the body.
This one is over.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
The pinfall and the victory.
What's it all for? To the studio and the fans. What's it all for? Chicks and whips with 20 inch rams. What's it all for? To be my family and my friends. What's it all for?
Told me, boy, you gotta get life or die in vain. Master the game, it will bring you fame. With that on my brain, embedded like a stain. I made chains, I changed lanes, trying to change the game. It's all well, yeah, that's my name. Me doing me is doing the damn thing. And me doing me is doing the damn thing.
What's it all for? For the studio and the fans. What's it all for? Chicks and whips with 20 inch rams.
The eccentric Dean Ambrose lives life by one set of guidelines, his own. It doesn't matter who the opponent is. Ambrose is going to brandish his form of justice his way. Believe that.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
I don't even think the Lunatic Fringe knows what he's gonna do moment to moment.
No, I quit trying to make sense of Ambrose a long time ago. I was getting headaches.
The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
Hooked up. Ring rattling.
Ambrose starting to struggle now. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Bump handle. Going power bomb.
Shoulders down.
No early kick out.
Not yet. Too early.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Clothesline.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Is he done?
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
What's this? Mention of Gucci!
Absolutely planted.
Putting it all on the line. Incoming.
Oh, nasty impact.
Into the quick cover.
And Ambrose shows he's nowhere near down.
Oh, wow. And it's Ambrose showing some agility. Clothesline!
You're not going to win many matches that easily.
Still too fresh.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Showing some quickness there.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Beautiful technique.
Yet there's more.
Brain Buster.
Okay, now it's over.
This might be it, guys.
Ref found a two count.
Not yet.
He's lining him up. He's looking at it.
Slammed with authority.
I don't like Ambrose's chances here at all.
He's got him covered. And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
On, he dodges out of the way.
Ambrose, yes!
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Going for the cover.
One! Two!
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Look, Dean Ambrose, he looks like he's got...
This might be it!
Oh, my!
Ambrose can put him away here, Cole.
He's on a rampage now.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it?
The Lunatic Fringe has him right where he wants him.
Bang! Dirty deeds. Ambrose can put him away.
His shoulders are down. One, two. Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Eludes that one.
Wow, can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one.
Vicious impact.
Near a count out here, Corey.
It would be a shame if this ends in a count out, Cole.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him.
Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now. And at this point,
that should do it right there. A kick out, and he almost had him.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
When this guy's on, look out.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
Oh, what impact.
Uh-oh. Northern Lights.
Oh, not done yet? There's more.
Bam, what a slam.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He has him right where he wants him. And if he hits this, this one's over. What a slam.
Impactful.
Will jar your spine.
I don't like him.
And he goes for the pin.
Two, three. Yes, takes it.
What's it?